military families gasped when they saw the secret surprise Melania had for each one of them. First Lady Melania Trump shared a preview of the White House Christmas decorations, and military families were very excited to see the secret surprise waiting for them. While Donald Trump is busy handling his duties of making America great, his wife was busy making the White House great. She provided the special touches needed to show the Americans' support for the military. If there's one thing the Trump family adores, it's the American military, and the Trumps sure know how to show it. The White House had a preview to show journalists the time-honored traditions display that came complete with a typical Christmas setup. Melania Trump designed this herself, and her goal was to show respect for typical White House traditions, but she, of course, put her special touches on it, and the military families probably had their jaws hit the floor when they saw how beautifully stunning the display was. But then military families would see the one thing waiting for them. The ultimate show of respect for the American military of every branch. This is the beloved Gold Star family tree that is specifically dedicated to the men and women in the military. The tree came with a little electronic special surprise. First Lady Melania Trump shared a preview of the White House Christmas decorations, and military families were very excited to see the secret surprise waiting for them. While Donald Trump is busy handling his duties of making America great, his wife was busy making the White House great. She provided the special touches needed to show the Americans' support for the military. If there's one thing the Trump family adores, it's the American military, and the Trumps sure know how to show it. The White House had a preview to show journalists the time-honored traditions display that came complete with a typical Christmas setup. Melania Trump designed this herself, and her goal was to show respect for typical White House traditions, but she, of course, put her special touches on it, and the military families probably had their jaws hit the floor when they saw how beautifully stunning the display was. But then military families would see the one thing waiting for them. The ultimate show of respect for the American military of every branch. This is the beloved Gold Star family tree that is specifically dedicated to the men and women in the military. The tree came with a little electronic special surprise. The White House emphasized the role Melania played in plotting out the decorations, crediting her with personally selecting every detail of this year's holiday season at the executive mansion. Melania tweeted a video showing her helping to craft the embellishments throughout the White House. As White House guests enter the East Wing, they see the Gold Star family tree, dedicated to military servicemen and women. As in years past, alongside the tree are tablets to send digital holiday messages to troops abroad. That wasn't the only special surprise gift that Melania had waiting for visitors. The next gift, a first of its kind, was for all visitors. They had the White House movie theater open so visitors can take a peek at where presidents and first families spend time watching movies. The presidential family does get at least a little bit of normal family life, so if they're in the mood, then they can watch a movie with some privacy. Special guests are able to take a peek and see what it's like. Many people forget that when you're the president and the first family, that your privacy goes out the window. Remember how nice it is to go to the bathroom with 5 minutes of privacy? Or maybe take a shower or watch a movie? Sometimes people take that for granted and forget how good they have it. Here, for the first time, visitors can view the space where first families gather to watch their favorite films. A holiday booklet from the White House says of the viewing space, which is decked out in red velvet. Later on the tour, the military families and other guests can finally see the official Christmas tree of the White House. The glowing spectacle of holiday joy is located in the Blue Room. The tree is over 18 feet tall and definitely would not fit in my house. The mostly blue and gold decorations have seals of every state and territory of the United States. Melania isn't done there. The next precious moment is a subtle dedication to Nancy Reagan. Peppermint candles and holiday cookies fill the air with a luscious scent. There's also two cranberry trees, which are reported to be Nancy's favorite decoration for the wintry holiday. The final piece of the Christmas pie is something you'd eat like a pie, but this could be the one time you don't want to eat it. The official gingerbread house of the White House is made from 340 of goodness, but don't dare trying to eat it. You surely don't want this much. Even the White House said it's not for people to eat, but you know what I say to that? Why make it if you won't eat it? The White House gingerbread house is the star in the state dining room. While the cookie-filled house is made from 200 pounds of gingerbread dough, 100 pounds of pastage dough, 20 pounds of chocolate and 20 pounds of royal icing, the White House advises it is not meant for eating. The gingerbread house, according to the White House, highlights Melania's vision for classic Christmas decor and reflects the southern exterior of the executive residence with green wreaths and traditional red bows on every window. The White House and Melania's decorations are sure to take heat from the liberals who are mad that they refer to this as the Christmas holiday. Not everyone celebrates Christmas and not everyone has to. But the president does, so does his wife, and their family does too. It's the most popular American winter holiday tradition and there's nothing wrong with it. There's nothing wrong with any of the holidays celebrated during winter, but Christmas is the most popular in the country and that's just the way things are. Everyone is welcome to celebrate and everyone should. It's a fun time during the year, so enjoy it. If any liberals get in your face to talk trash about your Christmas holiday, then there's one thing you can say to them.